the police department, prosecuting attorneys are MC Ren, Ice Cube, and Easy Nick. Oh, from E.
Order, order, order. Ice Cube, take them. Stand. Do you swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth, so help your black ass?
You goddamn right.
Won't you tell everybody what the hell you gotta say?
The police coming straight from the underground. A young got it bad cause I'm brown. And not the other color, so police think they have the authority to kill a minority. That cause I ain't the one for a punk with a badge and a gun to be beaten on. And thrown in jail, we can go toe to toe in the middle of a cell. I'm a teenager with a little bit of gold and a pager. Searching my car, looking for the product. Thinking every nigga is selling narcotics. You'd rather see me in the pen than me and Lorenzo rolling in a Benzo. Be the police out of shape, and when I finish, bring the yellow tape to tape off the scene of the slaughter. Still getting swole up bread and water. I don't know if they the what. Searching down and grabbing this. And on the other hand, without a gun, it can't. None, but don't let it be a black and a white one, cause they'll slam you down to the street top. Black police showing out for the white cop. Ice Cube will swarm on any in a blue uniform. Just cause I'm from the CPT, punk police are afraid of me, huh? A young on the warpath, and when I finish, it's gonna be a bad of cops in LA. Yo, Dre, I got something to say.
MC Ren, will you please give your testimony to the jury about this f***ed up incident?
The police and Ren said it with authority, because the n***as on the street is a majority of gang. It's with whoever I'm stepping, and I'm weak for them weapon is kept in a stash spot for the so-called law. Wishing Ren was a that they never saw. Lights start flashing behind me, but they're scared of it again, so they mace me to blind me. But that s*** don't work, I just laugh, because it gives them a hint not to step in my path. But police, I'm saying, f*** you punk, read my rights and s***, it's all junk. Pulling out a silly club so you stand with a fake badge and a gun in your hand. But take off the gun so you can see what's up, and we'll go at it, punk, and I'ma f*** you up. Make you think I'ma kick ya, but drop your gat, and Red's gonna blast. I'm sneaking when it comes to crime, but I'ma smoke them now and not next time. Smoke any that sweats me, any that threatens me. I'm a sniper with a hell of a scope, taking out a cop or two that can't cope with me. The villain that's mad with potential to get bad as f-, so I'ma turn it around. Put in my clip, yo, and this is the sound. Yeah, something like that, but it all depends on the size of the gap. Taking out a police would make my day, but a like Ren don't give a f to say.
Come on, Lee.
Step up to the stand and tell the jury how you feel about this bullshit.
I'm tired of the jacking, sweating my gang while I'm chilling in the shack, and shining the light in my face. And for what? Maybe it's because I kick so much, but I kick. Or maybe because I blast on a stupid inside when I'm playing with the trigger of an on. Cause the police always got something stupid to say. They put out my picture with silence, cause my identity by itself causes violence. So with the criminal behavior, yeah, I'm a gangster, but still I got flavor. Without a gun and a badge, what do you got? A sucker in a uniform waiting to get sh- by me or another. And with a gat, it don't matter if he's smaller or bigger. And as y'all know, E's here the rule. Whenever I'm rolling, keep looking in the mirror, and it's on cue, yo, so I can hear a dumb with a gun. And if I'm rolling up the eight, he'll be the one that I take out. And then get away while I'm driving off laughing. This is what I'll say.
Police. Police. Police.
jury finds you guilty of being a redneck, white bread, chicken, up for this shit.